Yes, well, it's like almost 3 of December 13th, 2020. I'm not really sleepy, despite having taken my meds on time, and it's an increased dose. But we'll see. What was it? Oh, yes, that's right. I don't know how to express it, but you're on my mind, like, almost constantly. It's fun, I guess. It's a bit scary sometimes, but it's nice. You mean the world to me, and I'm not good at speaking or expressing it. You mean the world to me, and honestly, I can't really imagine a life without you. I know I'll be heading to college soon. And we'll end up being long distance. But I still can't imagine life without you. For me, I spent a lot of time accepting that I would probably grow up and live on my own with no one around, just me and some pets. And I accepted that. And then you came in. And it's been great. And it's still hard for me to imagine a future at times, but it's when I do imagine a future, you're in it. I go through periods where I question everything, and I get anxious over basically everything, as you know. But despite getting anxious over our relationship at times, I am sure of the fact that I want you in my life. I'm very, very proud of you. I think you've grown a lot since when we first met, and I think so from tutoring and us just being immature and spraying acts all over the place, to sitting together with a couple of our friends and just kind of chilling, I guess, to now dating. And I've seen a lot of improvement. I remember first semester of 10th grade for me, you would come by and sit with the people who were on the other end of the table. I don't know if you noticed me. Me and Elena were kind of just quiet and messing around together. So I definitely seen you around. And then I ended up tutoring you. And it just grew from there. And you went from just wandering around the cafeteria to most of the time sitting in one spot, and just interacting. And I'm very glad to have gotten the chance to meet you when I did, and I'm very lucky to have you in my life. So, just thank you for letting me in. I know it's not easy, you know, trusting people. It's not something that comes naturally. So, thank you. I love you so, so much. I don't know how else to express it. I love you. I'm here for you always. And there's nothing you can do that would make me stop loving you. I don't think there's anything you could do or say that would make me stop loving you. Right? This video's getting kind of long, so I'm gonna end it. So, love you. I'm here for you always.